Be Strong Honey here, Luis Slayton. Another exciting removal. We're about to relocate these bees. There are, seems to be where that windowsill is at there. Homeowners foamed it up and it didn't quite work out for them. And typical house, neighborhood. So be wary of what your neighbors have at their property. Yeah. Are you excited, Brian?
Can't talk about it.
Give me my little crowbar, man. No, the blue little crowbar.
Huh?
Okay.
Play.
Yeah. I need my knife and you bring me my box and all. Here, please. Eat them?
Whoa.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Oh my God, I
see
that.
I'll have it home.
Let me see that water one.
Oh, yeah, that's
enough. It's just to spray them down some so they don't fly so much. Bring me a bucket. And then bring me the box, please. Thank you.
that okay?
Yeah.
So you're gonna save the bees, right?
Yeah. We'll take them home with us.
You all sell
everything? Yeah. Bring me the box. I need the box. Bring me the box, finish rubber banding over here.
Just put it right there, right here.
How's that camera there?
How's it at?
Huh? You wanna zoom in a little bit on me?
Just yeah,
so
yeah,
you
yeah.
See the cone, and then zoom back out. Turn the thing around so I can see what it's going on.
See how everyone sees it. You're a long way.
Bring the lid to the box. You're up there. No, no. No, I need to get it.
Nice little brood pattern.
Huh? Do what?